Missouri man is dead after a motorcycle he was riding crashed on I-20 in Rankin County. Brandon police say 56-year-old Kenneth Spiegel died Sunday night after his motorcycle ran off the road and struck a guardrail. The county coroner says Spiegel died at the scene. Brandon police investigating the cause of the crash.